This guy was scared to death yesterday when a large, about 600-pound feral hog barreled into his area, knocking down fences and causing him and some other horses in the area to run away. We've got a picture of that pig. Take a look. It's enormous. Allegan County Sheriff says they did have to put it down. I'll have more on this story coming up tonight at 10 and 11.